A Bradenton man is recovering from gunshot wounds tonight after two men shot him at a home in Manatee County. It happened in the 500 block of 60th Avenue West around 11 last night. A victim was found with a gunshot wound and was taken to the hospital in stable condition. The victim said he was shot by two unknown suspects, and anyone with information is asked to call Crime Stoppers at 866-634-TIPS.